Hello everyone, my name is Siddhi Singh and first of all I would like to thank our Hiram classes for organizing this Speak and Win competition. And I am going to speak about an Indian Olympic star, that is Milkha Singh. Milkha Singh, popularly known as the Flying Sikh, was born on 17th October 1935 in Pakistan. The partition between India and Pakistan left him an orphanage and he moved to India in the year of 1947. Before joining the Indian Army, he met his daily needs by working at a roadside restaurant. It was then that after joining the Indian Army, he recognized his potential as a sprinter and participated in the 200 meter and 400 meter sprinters and met success there. However, he got eliminated at the Olympic Games in Melbourne. Later, at the Asian Games in the year of 1958, he won both 200 meters and 400 meter sprinters and also won a gold medal for 400 meter sprinters at the Commonwealth Games. And he was the first Indian to do so. In the year of 1959, he was honored with the Padma Shri Award. After his retirement, he served as a director of sports in Punjab. Later, he also published his autobiography known as The Race of My Life in the year 2013. His biopic was also released known as Bhag Milkha Bhag, starring Farhan Akhtar and directed by Rakesh Om Prakash Mehra. The 91-year-old legend took his last breath on 18th June 2021. However, his legacy can never be forgotten and he serves as an inspiration to many of us. Thank you.